again 337.
Okay, how many QuakeCons have you been to?
This is actually my first QuakeCon. It's been really fun. Actually, yeah, I want to come back.
What games have you been playing?
Anything from Quake Live, Left 4 Dead 2, Minecraft, Team Fortress 2.
You're playing Minecraft right now?
Yeah.
Are you playing on the QuakeCon server?
Yeah, I'm actually on the Quake server. Right now, actually, at the service desk, they're running a contest event tomorrow at noon where you can build something in the server and they'll judge it, but there's good prizes.
How many QuakeCons have you been to?
Three.
Oh, what games have you been playing?
Quake Live, mostly. Serious Sam. Any kind of drinking game. No, no. No, dude,
have you been using the internet
anymore? The internet? A little bit. Yeah. It's actually been really nice to have an action here. The first year I've been here where we've had an action.
Mostly Call of Duty 4. We play a little bit of CS 1.6 though, and touching a little bit of everything else. But mostly Call of Duty. Went to the keynote for a little while yesterday. That's about it.
What'd you think?
I enjoyed what I listened to. I'm a pure science major, so I mean, it was interesting. Ray's freaking sweet. Well, I saw the presentation a couple years ago. It looks a lot better now, but I can't wait to buy it.
What's your gamer name?
The King's.
How many QuakeCons have you been to?
This would be my third. Most of the time I play music games, so you know, we just bring DJ here, a little guitar here, rock band. I just actually got back from the Free 2 presentation not too long ago.
What did you think of Free 2?
Can I have it now? Like, it's like, just skip to next year, and like, tomorrow just be really
fun. Did you see Rage?
I actually played it for, I got lost in it about a good hour or so for Rage. Yeah, it was very, very, it was what I was expecting. Like.
Hearthrone.
And how many QuakeCons have you been to?
Eight.
And what games have you been playing?
Left 4 Dead. 2, 1 and 2, Day of Defeat, played a lot of the Counter-Strike games. On the internet, man, this is really awesome this year on the internet part. Sham.
How many QuakeCons have you been to?
Oh, 8.
What games have you been playing?
A lot of TF2, some of them are, yeah. Kind of like Minecraft.